Can I have your attention, please? Go ahead. Boo! 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 Because guess what? You guys are in the minority. Because I know that there is a silent majority out there. I've heard the rumblings. I've received the phone calls. I've received the text messages. I've received the tweets. I saw that survey on WWE.com. In fact, last night on Monday Night Raw, I had about a dozen notes passed to me at ringside telling me, Michael Cole, please, please, please return to NXT.
I tweeted him.
So, I had an epiphany. I had an epiphany. I realized that NXT without Michael Cole is unwatchable. That NXT without Michael Cole is like Braylon Edwards trying to drive an SUV through Manhattan. Or like Bristol Palin trying to dance. NXT without Michael Cole is quite simply bad. So, ladies and gentlemen, for all of you, my loyal fans, the coal miners, for you, CM Punk, so admirably filling in for me here tonight.
I'm so glad you're here. The show is bad with or without you, but thank you for coming.
Even for you.
No.
I have decided to bring back journalistic integrity to this show. I have decided to fight the good fight. I have decided that Michael Cole is returning to NXT.
Oh.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
Wow. Hey, handshake's not enough, buddy. Thank you. Good to see you.
This is on the scene.
Please. Got your seat ready for you.
Oh, well, welcome back. Good to see you. All right.